I think all along my mother knew that she had lung cancer. She never told us how she was feeling. She was always making sure that we were all okay. I remember sitting there on the phone to the doctor and she said, I'm afraid it is lung cancer. My mother died 6 weeks later. Please can I just give you a bit of advice? If you're experiencing a cough and you've had this cough for over 3 weeks, please get in touch with a GP.